Hello, tis I, Wayward Brigand. What the heck? There we go. Okay. So, I'm playing Super Mario World. And, doing World 4. Now, technically, I'm gonna finish off World 3. Technically. That's what these up here are. There's four levels up here. Then there's three other levels and then the castle. So I'm going to go ahead and do these levels and then I'll do the rest. God dang it. God dang it. I need one of you. There we go. Yay. God dang it. Whee. Ah! Yay! It's like, screw that noise, I'm going home. God dang it! Stop ruining my running! Ha, got it. So the cape cannot kill the little fishies. This is one of those weird instances where being small is actually an advantage because you can go down into that pipe. And that is a nice little shortcut. God dang it. God dang it. God dang it. I thought I was doing good. Again. Mm-hmm. Try being a little more patient this time. For my first fight against a Reznor. God dang it. Yay. Everyone's favorite level. Why is this everyone's favorite level? Because it's very meme-worthy. This is typically a level that shows people are Mario jumping off of Yoshi to sacrifice him. Like that. Did not mean to do that. Yeah. 23. Bap. Bow. Oh, there's one more level than I remembered. I have no idea this was supposed to be a Yoshi. But I didn't want to just fly over levels because I feel like that's kind of cheating. Okay, so now that I've got to the castle, I still have 3 more levels to beat. So, I'm gonna go do that. So there's this level, which... You can just do that, and then wings! There you go, you beat the level. But I still have to beat the secret exit. So doing it this way, you're not just flying. Oh, that turned me into a blue Yoshi. Interesting. So now that I'm a blue Yoshi, I can, if I grab any shell, I can automatically fly. No. Screw your bullet bill hijinks. There we go. So I get 3 ups, and then I get a secret exit and a special game. Nice. Wow. Not a single one. I love this frickin' level. Actually, I'm gonna take that. Ah, man, I went too low. This is one of the more frustrating levels of the game. Thank you, buddy. I don't need that, though. Why did you give that to me? My son gave me the remote control to our main TV. I don't need it. God dang it! I thought I was swimming. Goodly. God dang it! Got it. So yet another exit to Star World. Star Road, sorry. Thank you for this gift. Oh man. Hey, I was spinning on my frickin' with my frickin' cape. God dang it. Really? So it trolled me. Thanks, game. You gonna stop now? Thank you. Son, why are you so crazy? There we go, okay. Ludwig's Castle. Is this the... Okay, this is not the annoying one I thought it was gonna be. In some castles, it's less advantageous to run, and this is one of them. Crap. Having the cape in this part of the level is not good. Great. I should have taken a hit before I got the mushroom. Whoa! Okay. Like that. God dang it. Ugh. Dang it, he's out of range. God dang it! You're okay, okay. There we go. Okay. God. Let's not make stupid mistakes again. Dang it. How about that? Okay. Luna. Okay. Like, share, subscribe, do all that fun stuff. I will see you next time. Don't be afraid to donate. Join the Discord, check out my Facebook, or follow me on Twitter.